in Gambia. Country number three. We are home, you guys. We are home. The longest journey I have taken in my life so far. We are home, finally home. After 6 years of being away, I'm finally home.